All right, well, we're all just chilling in the hot tub, right, guys?
Yes.
Yeah, it fits us all. All right, now let's get to the tour of the boat.
So as you guys can see, we have a sky in a pool, vibing, crying, swimming, all the water stuff.
And yeah,
you know the vibes.
So we have to have this at the front of the boat. It just makes sense. All right, guys, then we got a picnic up here. As you can see, this Guff is enjoying some pizza. And yeah.
Hot pizza.
And aw, there's Ollie. Hi, Ollie. Hi, Ollie.
How are you? Hi.
He's our Ollie's over there, and then we got some burgers.
Oh, this man
cooking it up over here. Yum yum yum.
Give me one double.
Yeah, we'd like some burgers, please. Go. All right, guys, I just want to make this clear. This is a ritual to make him a part of our Guff clan. We are not setting him on fire. Heat, Guff member. Swore to stay with your Guff brothers at all time.
Yes, Guff member.
Welcome.
And now everybody come pickaxe him, and he's a member now. Go, go, go.
You're now a member, my friend. Welcome.
And now he's a member, and that's our ritual place, guys. And we got
What's
some...
What's going on, guys?
We got some pumpkins right here, and then we come up here.
Welcome to the Guff disco. This is where
we're all partying.
Yeah.
And yeah. All right, guys. Then we come up here, and we got a whole basketball court. In case the captain.
This is where we play sports, guys.
Yeah, this is where we play sports and have a bunch of fun. And this Guff is not too good at basketball.
Yeah.
No, Guff, you gotta shoot it, brother. You gotta shoot it.
Yeah.
Oh, a little bit too hard. Aim a little lower. You got this.
Got,
too low. All right, moving on. And then down here, we enter me and Doc Knock's bedroom, where we live very happily with our very expensive furniture.
As you can see.
Yep.
All of it. His room, my room. He has a duck. I have a bear. Personally, I like bears better than ducks. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this room.
All right, so we got our little pumpkin patch. We got Jeffy boy right there.
And this, guys, is where we record those lovely videos y'all love to watch so much for you guys.
All right, we got Kansas Tie YouTube right here, Doc Knock YouTube. Go subscribe to all our channels. We got Doc Knock right here with his six monitor setup and the green screen. Film all our awesome videos. Here's my setup, pretty awesome. Then we come back here and we actually have our newest Guff member, Heat, set up. And yeah, he's got an Xbox, a PlayStation, and the three monitors set up, pretty lit. And over here, this is where this Guff practices his DJing, and we rock out if we're not filming videos. And yeah.
All right, guys, and so this is where us Guffs play around school. I see you, practice. Hey, Guff, we're playing with fire. Turn that off. Ow, we're gonna burn the ship.
Well, that was almost hazardous.
Go to the corner. Bad Guff.
All right, then we got this playful area. Very nice. I love it. And yeah, wait, where's Ollie? Ollie? Where's Ollie? Oh, there's Ollie. Hi, Ollie.
Hey, where did Ollie go? We lost our Ollie. Oh, here it is. Hey.
All right, guys, then we got the sign going up.
Kansas, our satellite has detected something.
Wait, what'd you say, Guff?
Our satellite over there? Right
our
here?
Yes, our satellite.
Detected something. Look in the scope and you might see it.
Let me look in the scope. Oh, dear!
It's gonna crash into us.
It's an asteroid. It's an asteroid.
And these are our trusty friends' mailboxes. We got a lot of them. If you, in case you get any important mail, this guy seems to have gotten an invitation to the World Cup.
Yep.
And yeah.
All right, guys. Then we're entering Ollie's room. Hi, Ollie.
Hey, you stole my bear, huh? You think that's cool, huh, Ollie? Go to your house. 5 years jail time.
Ollie's too big to go in the house.
Eat some sandwiches.
All right. Bye, Ollie. Subway. Let's go down here. I wonder what's down here. Oh, yo, we got Sammy in here. Sammy the dino. And this guy's riding him. Then we got Ollie. Hi, Ollie. All right. Then we got the guest room here, guys. And No, you're not a guest. Get out. This isn't your room. Go, Heat. This isn't your room? Oh my gosh. All right, so this is the guest room, guys. We got the car bed, and then the gaming setups over here, and some food if they just wanna chillax. Got some nice milk in there. And then we got Rico and Trey's room. And so let's enter this. Oh, we got Rico with his setup, his nice little background here. Rico the Bush, go subscribe to him on YouTube. Then we got Trey over here. Unfortunately, Trey couldn't be with us today for the tour. He was doing some Guff stuff. And yeah, so this is his room. Their beds. And all right, guys, now we're on deck. But if we actually go down here.
All right, guys. And down here, this is where we talk about all our meetings, all that important stuff. How many subscribers, how many views, we watch the analytics on this super new modern table that's stolen off from the 4th century. And yeah.
And then let's go over here. We got a library for the Guffs to get smarter, even though we never read. Yep. And Ollie, what are you doing down there?
This is where we read all these books.
Oh,
see,
guys.
This is the
Alright, guys, there's a really good book over here. It's called There Once Lived a Guff Who Lived a Fun and Adventurous Life by Sailing the Seas. Pretty cool. Then, our clan accepts Skies, so we got the Skies room right here. And, yeah. Alright, guys, we got the Sky right here with their Nintendo Switch. We got some Xbox and PlayStations for the Skies and bunk beds. So yeah, that's the Skies room. All right, guys, then if you take this left door and we come over here,
we have the Guff room. Here's he vibing on his bed with a teddy bear and another teddy bear. As you guys see, no ducks, Guff's not lying, ducks. And then we see a cooler. Downstairs, we have a theater. And this is where we have the Guff Theater, where we watch all those amazing videos they make. Hey, yo, Guff, did you like my newest video?
Yeah.
Oh, you are a baby. My man, let me give you a high five. Drop it here.
There we go. Then, if we enter in these two doors, we actually got our Guff Playroom. And, they're playing piano. They're really good at it. Sounds really nice.
Ollie.
Hi, Ollie. Ollie. They're watching TV.
Ollie.
All right, bye, Ollie. Then we go come over here. We obviously got our video games. Poker. Poker's right here. Guffs love to play poker, right? Yeah, Guffs love to play poker. And, all right, guys, and then we actually have a bathroom right here, and, oh my gosh, Guff, get out! Guys, oh my gosh, Guff, I did not realize it. Close the door. I'm sorry, Guff, I'm sorry. Oh my gosh, okay. Oh, yeah, sorry, Guff, didn't realize you were in there.
All right, guys, and down here we have the prison. We have some special guards. You already know all the vibes.
Ollie, there's some treats in there for you.
Ollie, there's some treats in there for you.
Oh! Ollie, you just got pranked.
We
Oh, just kidding.
Why is he a cop? He's not an audio lesbian.
We have no prisoners right now. I'm gonna let them all out. We got our trusty guards, our knights. Alright guys, if we come in here, we got the medic station. And a poor guy here got a little hurt. We come in here and we got Buff Guff. He's a Buff Guff. Yeah. Then we got our treadmills here. Yeah. Now I'm doing the treadmill, guys. I'm pretty fast. And then obviously after the Guffs are done working out, we like to go swimming to cool off. So yeah.
And of course after we do the swimming, we love to get in to the third burger restaurant. Oh, he's flipping patties. Hey, yo, Guff, give me a burger. This guy's getting happy. I guess it's his order first. Guff is trying to eat all this pie. R.I.P. This guy's eating pizza. I, myself, prefer something more healthy, like apples. I'm gonna eat apples.
I prefer pies.
Let me cook them up first.
Great idea.
Mm. Yep, and this is how we Guffs cook. Hey, Guff, why are you crying?
He spilled the cereal.
No, don't worry. I will put some water on it. And yeah, that's pretty much it for our boat.
And
guys,
this is the finale of the tour of our boat. I hope you guys enjoyed. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching our first episode of Guff Memes. I hope you guys do enjoy this. We're going to be doing more skits and memes in the future. And yeah, this is going to be really fun. And Ollie, want to say anything to the camera?